bringing the helicopter in, and we'll see the air crewman abseiling down from the Sea King HU5. There he goes. Each member of the backseat crew of the Navy Sea King HU5s is trained in immediate emergency care. The air crewman, such as the one we've just seen descending on the rope, normally receiving advanced training in that area. That enables medical care to be given at the scene and the enduring transport to the medical facility.